Almost a year has passed since Goku's friends learned of his survival. Suddenly, a terrible power is felt approaching Earth. Frieza. And without Goku to save it, the Earth appears to be doomed. However, a mysterious youth appears and makes short work of Frieza. When Goku returns, the youth claims to be the son of Bulma and Vegeta from the future. He warns them of a looming threat, deadly androids that will appear in 3 years' time.
Piccolo, there's something I wanted to ask you.
What's the matter?
Well, why didn't you go to another planet with the Nameks?
There's no single reason, but more than anything else, I suppose I still needed some excitement in my life.
So, does that mean you've still been training hard every day?
No, well, this isn't the time or place to talk about this. Get going, Gohan.
Oh, okay. It's been a while since I trained with you, Mr. Piccolo. I'll show you what I can do.
Yeah, let's see just how much you've grown. Stronger, Gohan. I'm impressed.
I haven't forgotten what you taught me, Piccolo.